Old Macy Field holds memories, rooted in the grassy gridiron. The same one Hawkeye legend Nile Kinnick rightfully warred on instead of the battlefields of Europe.
I can speak confidently and positively that the players of this country would much more, much rather, struggle and fight to win the Heisman Award than a croix de guerre.
His name is everywhere you look, street signs, parks, and especially at the historical museum.
I just have clippings and pictures of Nile.
Jan Price has one of the largest Nile Kinnick collections in the world. Anything from elementary pictures preserved in plastic laminate.
This is my newest display.
To Little League uniforms displayed on a mannequin.
Nile played on the Ada Legion baseball team with Bob Feller.
Heater from Van Meter.
Yes.
His childhood impression, a lasting one.
When he graduated, he decided to go to the University of Iowa.
In college, Kinnick became an Iowa legend, the only Hawkeye to ever win the Heisman Trophy. But instead of going to the NFL, he joined the Navy.
He joined the service.
Pictures document his time on the USS Lexington until there was an oil leak on his plane.
He knew he could not land back here because of all the soldiers on there and all the planes. And so he went into the ocean and his body was never recovered.
80 years later, some may forget, but the city of Adel doesn't.
Nile is as much Adel as Adel is in Nile.
Documentarian Scott Sipker just released Kinnick, the documentary, last month, picking apart Kinnick's life and discovering what remains.
He lived his life in a way that a small town can be proud of, and that small town can see themselves reflected in.
Today, as cars drive up and down Nile Kinnick Drive, Adel is reminded of the man that put their small town on the map. State championship encased in glass, and a field now empty, yet full of memories.
We love in Iowa hometown heroes, and I don't know if you could have a better definition of what a hometown hero is than Nile Kinnick to Adel.